correspondent will bear comparison with that of the most famous military organization in the world's history. During 90 of the 167 years of its existence, the Marine Corps has been in action against the nation's foes. From the Battle of Trenton to the Argonne, Marines have won foremost honors in war. And in the long years of tranquility at home, generation after generation of Marines have grown great in war, both hemispheres, and every corner of the seven seas, that our country and its citizens might enjoy peace and sincerity. In every battle and skirmish since the birth of our Marine Corps, Marines have acquitted themselves with greatest distinction, winning new honors on each occasion until the term Marine has come to signify all that is highest in Marine efficiency and soldierly virtue. This high name of distinction and soldierly repute, we who are Marines today have received from those who have preceded us in the Corps. With it, we also receive from them the eternal spirit which has animated our Corps from generation to generation and has been a distinguishing mark of Marines in every age. So long as that spirit continues to flourish, Marines will be found equal to every emergency in the future as they have in the past. Men of our nation, we will regard us as worthy successors of the long line of illustrious men who have served as soldiers of the sea since the founding of the Corps. General John Lejeune, Lieutenant General. That was November 1st, 1921. The words are just as true today.